We have sad news tonight from James Madison University, where the community is mourning the loss of sophomore softball player Lauren Bernett. The 20-year-old catcher played a key role in the team's run to last season's Women's College World Series. Her cause of death has not been announced, but the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office says it is investigating.